Fire Team Intrepid, you're a go for field ops. I'm handing you off to Asher Mir and Ikora Ray for briefing and mission support.
This is an unsimple vengeance, Assistant. Brachion, the Genesis Mind, converted my arm and changed my life forever! I want it dead!
What can we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Will you waste my time with a vapid joke? But yes, paradoxically, it was.
Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voices. Osiris. No.
Thank you.
not spoken to my old fire team since the accident. Nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie.
Asher can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
Find yourself before an abyss of swirling data. Various realities being written and overwritten, you see.
I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at. But...
my projections, you should now be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake! Send it.